The Cloud of a Shadow, Tree and Drop Bows. 12-year-old Muhammad followed his uncle Abu Talib to do trading business at Damascus. Abu Talib's camel stopped in front of Nasrani pastor. The pastor went out and met them. Then he held Muhammad's hand and said, "This child is sent from Allah as rahmah to the universe." "How did you know?" said Abu Talib. All the Quraysh leaders looked at the pastor. "I see the trees and drop bows toward him," said the pastor. "And they only bow towards the prophet. Please call him here," asked the pastor while serving some food to them. Muhammad approaching the pastor, and everyone witnessed, the sky also followed him. "Look, all the trees also bend towards him. Who is his guardian?" asked the pastor. "I am," answered Abu Talib. "Please look after this child," advised the pastor, "and also take this as your supply." The pastor gave them some oil and food. Abu Talib brought Muhammad back to Mecca.